kick back and chill out. You tuned in with the hood's favorite DJ, DJS, running up racks for life.
You walk around with a point to prove, we don't get shot. Yeah, you walk around with a point to prove, we don't get shot. They got a switch block, turn the yellow heart and then I slap it like it's Chris Rock. Japanese bitch, keep a block, plus she kick box. Me and Turner, man, what the fuck? Yeah. Me and Turner, big ass boots to some flip flops. Two blocks, 30 shots, wrap them like a gift shop. Fuck your baby mama, grab your son and do a TikTok. They gon' have to call the me to let this bitch hop. Worse than the hoes ass boy hype.
Yes, sir, my guys. How y'all boys doing this fine evening, man?
We chillin'. Good.
We chillin'.
And then get their cheese and we chillin'.
You straight. You good?
Good.
Tight shit. Okay. So, how y'all fuck with this school? Like, it's cool type shit?
Yeah. Hell no.
It's chill.
Not really.
Nah, I fuck with it. Straight. I mean, I mess with it, personally, you know what I'm saying? But okay, look. Would y'all fuck y'all day one's girlfriend behind his back for $100 mil?
Yeah, I'm fucking that shit.
Yeah. Nah, yeah, we gonna split that.
Hell yeah, we gonna.
I'll do it. Hey, we have it.
Okay, but listen though.
I got a question though.
What's up?
I got a question. Like, is he my day one? But is that his day one girl?
That's his girlfriend. She love him.
I'm saying, but like, was she around when I was around, or like I was around first and then she came along?
Fam, that's his girlfriend. He loved the girl.
Fam, it don't matter.
But she cheated.
A 100 M, fam. She's.
So she okay. So moral of the story, y'all flipping.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Nope.
Hell yeah.
Yes.
He can have some money.
I ain't flipping.
Listen, y'all say 100 mil. You not flipping your dog day one, right? Okay, right. Say if you get a dime, right? 100 mil. Okay, bro.
YouTube videos, nigga.
Listen. Hey. I ain't gonna lie. Me and my homie gotta come to an agreement type shit. On some shit.
But you're right though.
That's true.
I'm gonna tell him after.
Can we tell him after?
And then give him some
G's
too?
You can.
So do I tell him after?
Okay, but yeah, the question is behind his back, so you can't tell him until you do it. So I wouldn't do that personally. I wouldn't do that.
So you do that, I'm telling him.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Who am I here with today?
Money.
NJ.
Alright, man, so I got an important question for y'all. Fuck, damn. Y'all didn't beat. Would you guys... No, you guys are day ones, right?
Yeah.
Tight shit, y'all brothers, yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So, would you guys grease your day... Smash, if for y'all didn't know what grease means, smash your day one's girlfriend for $100 mil behind his back?
Yeah.
Yeah?
But, the thing is, I'm gonna do it. Tell my dog after, split the chicken.
Type shit. Okay, well, how you feel the same way?
Same shit.
Okay, but yeah, y'all gonna be rich forever.
Pain go away, bro.
Okay, but look though, what if y'all really love the girl type shit?
Shit, 50 million. I love 50 million too. 100
million, I love.
Loving
a girl will give it to you and your brothers.
Yeah, type shit. So yeah, hey, so a bitch can't break the bond type shit.
Ain't never gonna break the bond.
Hell no.
That's real type shit, y'all boys. Appreciate y'all boys.
Bob.
All right, Bob. All right. How y'all boys doing today?
Good.
Chilling, bro.
Okay, so I got a question for y'all boys, man. Would y'all boys smash y'all day one's girlfriend behind his back for $100 million?
Nah.
I would, bro. I would.
Would? For real? But I ain't gonna lie to you. You could tell him after and spit it with him, ain't it?
Wait, what'd you say? Repeat that.
You could tell him after and spit the 100 M's with him, right?
On God, yeah.
Yeah, facts. So you wouldn't?
Nah.
Why not?
Depending on who it is, and then if they've been with you like that, I don't think it's worth 100 M's.
Yeah, so it's kind of, I mean,
some niggas actually go crazy over that shit.
Yeah, you're right. For. Okay, so you would type shit. I mean, I understand that you would though, because 100 million, like, man,
like, you know what you could do with 100 mil?
Facts, though. That's facts. You're right though. I respect your decision. You could spit it with a macro. Okay. All right. Appreciate y'all, boys. Thank you. What's your name?
I'm Mark.
Mark?
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, how you doing, bro? Where you from?
I'm from 80.
Oh, for real? Tiny shit? So, CCC. Okay. So, question of the day. Would you suck
crusty toes for $500,000.
Oh shit, hell no.
Bro. Hell no. Why not?
Cause I don't want to.
You don't want to? You ain't trying to suck no crusty toes.
Nah.
Yeah, well what if she like hella bad, like hella fine?
Like I give up.
Do you guys eat ass in Haiti?
Some of them, yeah, they do.
For real?
Yeah, for real.
So you know a Haitian person that ate ass before?
No.
You don't? Nah. Have you ever eaten ass?
Hell no.
Nah. That's crazy, right?
That's crazy. That shit is disgusting. I don't want to.
Disgusting.
Nasty, though. Nasty ass fuck.
That's disgusting. All right, Tasha. All right, appreciate you.